Question 1 out of 20.
Good.
Yes.
We're off. Hallelujah.
Which algebraic expression shows the average melting points of helium and neon if H represents the melting point of helium and J represents the point of hydrogen? So let me write that down. So if H equals hydrogen, neon if H, and so that represents neon as well. And if H represents the melting point. And J. So represents the melting point. So it's basically saying what? So it's, it would be.
Keyword is average.
Average.
Like a mean.
So you want to divide it?
Yeah.
So it'd be H plus J plus K divided by 3. Boom.
Go get back. Do you know?